what that shit do, you big old pimp, you. I see you up in this motherfucker now, huh? That's what I'm talking about. Come here, holler at your boy. Man, it's good to finally meet you, man. After all that time on Life Invaders, man, we friends in real life now, huh? Look at you, dude. You, like, smaller than you look in your picture, but... Oh, fuck it, it don't matter. Hey, I heard you wasn't a big talker, right? But I said, just probably need to get settled in. Got that jet lag, you know? So I got a little gift for you. Welcome to Los Santos. Untraceable. You gotta love that. Who your partner is, pimp? Who your partner is? Man, dog, I'm glad you here, man. It's all kinds of opportunities in Los Santos. I mean, that's if you got the nuts to pull them off. And don't even trip, man. Your boy know people all over the city. Like the boy Hal, he is like hands down the best mechanic in town. Or the other boy Simeon, man, he's literally the best bullshit artist in town. Or we can go fuck with the homie G, or any of the homies from family for that matter. You straight. Matter of fact, we gonna fall through on Hal right now and see if we can get us a race, you know? Homie, you tripping! With the business, we can make this a good way. Ooh, hey, that's my shit. We have to live through. So what you wanna do? What should I do? Should I hang with the bank? Should I hang with the truth? I'm thinking fuck school. Mom's banging at the door, letting me know my black ass best is the flow. Here we go again. Teachers wondering where I've been with no apps and slip when I bounce in. Smelling like the stickiest shit on the streets. Got stress joints. But we're buck 50 each serving. So pop popping out the bungalows. Me and Shell Mac grown. Scripping the order hoes. Leaving throws from the game I spit. Holly use the bird. And watch that shit, homie. You love dick, so what's up, trick? Can Gonzo rock that cock? You on my job, my videos on the rock. There's a rhythm it takes to dance to what we have. Yeah, to dog. Live. This is the spot right here. Go post up right there real quick while I make this call. We're gonna get you a car or something to race in or stare at the back of my shit in, cause you're gonna eat my dust, punk. Shay Shay. I guess you can surge all the way to second place in this joint. Ain't no shame in coming second, dog. Somebody gotta do it.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass. I ain't even trying yet, fool. Crazy? That ain't funny. You up! You up!
Yes. Yeah. Man, if you don't get off my phone with this bullshit, why? Man, some people are so clean. Hey, what that shit do? You trying to make some cheese? My boy Gerald G, He looking for somebody low-key right now, and to be 1,000 with you, I'm thinking you. Look, it's a big exchange of merchandise going down. The Bagos and the Ball Eaters and squash their little, cultural differences or what the fuck ever. Anyway, why don't you slide down there and see if you can shake up the free market economy a little bit and, get that cheese. Hey, I'm gonna text you the boy G address. Don't even trip, he's straight, that's my dog. You know we got you.
Yeah.
come out here, man. My folks here. What's up, dog? How you doing? Well, goddamn, you antisocial motherfucker. You gonna speak?
Hey.
See? I told you. Y'all gonna get along great. Y'all can get to take this shit on the road and have your little ventriloquist act going on. Maybe you can stick your hand up his ass. Give him the dough.
Yeah. All right, here. It's right. Don't bother counting it. You get anything else interesting, bring it my way.
Yeah, what I tell you, motherfucker? He like you. And now you got you some bread, what you need to do is go get you some motherfucking gear, because you bummy as fuck. You can't be walking around with me looking like that. You need to better representate yourself, you know what I'm talking about? Hey, G, don't get lost, fool. Come on, man, tear that shit off, man. I need my commission, G. You hear me, dawg? I need my commission, nigga. You about a stingy motherfucker, man.
Welcome, brother. Welcome. You see, they said I was a charlatan, a fraud, a nothing. But I am a miracle. Look and behold in wonder. And ask yourself, what does mighty Chris Formage, leader of the Epsilon program, do with his enormous power? Why, he uses it to watch people, of course. Join me anytime you like in watching. They never find out, and they can't harm you. It is the greatest pleasure on Earth. And trust me, I've lain with a multitude of women.
Come in, look around. That material is imported. If you can't find your size, we'll order it. Make sure you come back.
Hey, it's your boy LD. If you need to get some cheese real quick, fuck with me. We got licks all over town just waiting to get hit. Just walk in with the blam blam and point it at the fool behind the counter. He gonna break bread. And they insured, don't nobody give a fuck no way. It's all good. I've been peeping this one spot that been making a gang of bread. You down with that shit? One of the homies gonna meet you at the store to help you knock that motherfucker over.
Sounds like a plan.
Ah, hello.
That's bad business.
Okay, okay. I know the drill.
Screw you two.
Okay, okay. I'm going as fast as I can. I swear this happens at least once a week!
Holy fucking shit! No!
Los Santos police, pull your vehicle over! 我现在不能回去啊，因为我要跟那个 Chris 讲话。
Hello, my friend Lamar told me to call you. He said you were something of a big shot, only with a very inadequate sense of style. Maybe you should improve yourself with a fine car. I've got a friend at Los Santos Customs who can help you out, for sure.
Simeon said he'd spot you. Whatever you want, he'll pick up the tab this one time.